Welcome everybody to part 7 of Skylanders, Spyro's Adventure for the Xbox 360, also available on other consoles. I am not Rob Volkner, I am Andre from Black Nerd Comedy, youtube.com/blacknerdcomedy, be sure to check me out. I'm here because we're going to do some two-player here. I have never played this game. I'm gonna learn as we go along. So, since this is part 7, if you somehow have tuned into this, which if that's the case, tune into this one first. Maybe you because you're dude. Neat. There are too many Skylanders on the portal of power. All right, there's my character, Prison Break. yeah.
Oh, you ready to go and get savagely eaten by a giant fish? Find the eternal water source?
Hey, they talk. Yeah, let's do it. Let's make that happen.
I hate this part.
So
this is a character we
sort of
saved and
we're
gonna go to his world.
Alright. So here we go, we're at Leviathan Lagoon.
More pirates?
That's Gurglefin, he's one of the characters you can get from the game. For those who don't know about the game, this is somehow the first one you've seen.
Well, watch your tail fin out there. And if you see a giant killer fish along the way,
yeah.
Don't call me.
Oh my gosh, what the heck? First I had the eel playing Rayman Origins, and now I've got to fight giant fish? Go check that video out, by the way, if you haven't seen it. Okay, so, as I was saying, Spyro's Adventure is this...
Says the eternal water source will only reveal itself if you place all 4 statues in the shrine. So get them all!
Thanks, Gurglefin. It's this kind of game where you have these toys, like literal, like actual toys, and you put them on what I have been told is called the Portal of Power. What is that? Hoth and Yarrow steals anything not nailed down. I wonder if we can add those to our group. Oh, can I break that prism? Oh, neat. I think that's the X button, yeah. Oh my gosh. This is intense. So, I am Prism Break. That's my character's name. And it seems like my special power is I can drop these prisms like that, and then when I shoot them, they can shoot in various directions. That's awesome. Look at that. Magic. Or I can just shoot regularly. That's allowed too. So I'm just kind of walking through here. Is that Chinese food? What is this? Chinese takeout? That sounds kind of good. Yeah, I shot you. What is that thing at? Oh. It's a very pretty looking game too. Oh, look at that. So what's interesting about this game is there's these different levels, but you can't get to certain levels unless you have the right characters, because there's different kind of character powers. Like, some are earth creatures, some are water creatures, some are magic creatures, some are technology creatures. And so if you don't have a character from that specific class, then you can't play the levels in that game. That means you have to buy...
Skylanders of the Light Element are stronger in this zone.
Okay. So, I guess we're in, like... Whoa, what happened? Alright, so he just took off a character. He took off his character. And he's putting on Stump Smash. Oh, I see what's going on. Yes. Ah, so see, now he's become Stump Smash because this is a Earth element, which means that his character is now much stronger in this world. And they'll be like this for other worlds too, like if you're in the water world, and they'll be like, oh, water character is better in this world, you can switch around. That's, of course, if you own those characters, because you've got to get the actual figures to play the characters in the game. Don't get me wrong. That's awesome. So if this is a game that you like, you want to play all the different levels, you're going to have to get the different characters. There are, however, over 30-something characters. And you have to get the toys for each one. Though I'm pretty sure, there'll be some packages and combos, and I think even there's a version of the game that you can buy where it comes with a bunch of them together, so... you got that. Here's one thing about the game. You can't jump. There's no jumping. Every time I get to like a ledge like this, I want to jump. I feel very compelled. Oh, did I get in your way of you pushing there? Uh-oh. There's like a little puzzle going on here. Oh, wait. We gotta push this guy. Yeah. Alright. Uh-oh. How do we get out of here? Oh, there it is. Let me push up. Push those turtles. Cowabunga, dude. Alright. I think I got it.
I got this. I'm prison break. Now we can go across.
Go across the turtle shells. Out of the shells. We're coming out of the shells. Alright. Gonna cross the bridge here. Oh, there's that little guy. Little devil guy. Dancing around. Stealing things. I think he's gonna get shot.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Oh, wait. So, wait a minute. So, if I'm a water creature, I'm stronger in the zone. So, goodbye! I just took off prison break from the portal of power. And I am now going to choose... what's this guy here? He looks like a little dragon. This is Zap. Of course. Whoa. Zap in the house! Alright, now I am stronger. Look at that. Slide! I'm Zap, everybody. Where's Roger? Do it! Do it, Roger! Do it! Alright, we collected a scroll.
A note from Professor P. Grungally says, for years, fishermen have hunted an enormous hungry fish that lurked in the deep end of the lagoon. No one has seen the fish lately. Mm-hmm. Or the fishermen have come to think of it.
Whoa! Looks like we got an adventure on our hands. Spyro's adventure. What? Alright. Oh, wait. Did I just lock myself out here? Can't get through? Oh. Whoops. There we go. I feel much stronger now. Wow, look at... Wow, Stomp Smash. Oh my gosh. Chill out, bro. He's like breaking the ground. That's pretty impressive. That's actually very impressive. You don't see that too much in games. Alright. Still strong. Oh. Alright, there we go. Now, you gotta like that about the game. Is that at any time you can take your character off the Portal of Power... And change it up. Look at your little hat there. That's impressive. Oh, there you go. So now we're seeing the stats of Go Grunt. Go Grunt has already been powered up to level 2. You can give him a nickname. So that way if two people have Go Grunts for some reason, you can, like, know which one you're using. I'm impressed by this. This is pretty intriguing. The whole using a system of the toys and being able to use your character in this,
of the life element are stronger in this zone.
Oh, we went backwards here. Let me go back this way. I mean, yeah, this is pretty cool.
Skylanders of the water element are stronger in this zone.
Thank you. I'd be curious to see if anyone else, ever tries to do something like this with other characters. I mean, could you imagine a, Oh, I see. Oh yeah, you're in trouble now, buddy. Trapped. Where are you gonna go? Yeah. Sorry. Oh, wow. You've been leveled up again. All right. Gilgrunt is now level 3, everyone. Follow him behind. All right. So now he's going to open it up. Oh, yeah. We're playing the Xbox 360 version, but this is on the Wii, PlayStation 3. There's even a 3DS version. And yes, you can use your portal of power and the characters in the 3DS version. I know, right? That's pretty portable. But what you can actually do, correct me if I'm wrong here, I believe you can put two of your characters onto the portal of power with the 3DS, store them in your game, and then take the game with you and level up. Oh, ouch. And then go from there. Alright, I did it right. Oh, hey, he has a little jumping power. Alright, looks like I have to move this guy. Oh, I gotta move him. Perfect. Get my Chinese takeout. There we go. There. Now. Oh, well, that's kind of weird that you do both. Yes. So now we're shaking it up. He's shaking up with the rail. Oh my gosh, look at all the treasures, things, and stuff. Gimme, 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 gimme. Invisible wall, gimme. Oh, I fell. I'm gonna hit you with a turtle. Alright. Here we go. Where am I going? There you go. What the heck are those things? Ah, there you go. Take that. Oh, get out of the way! You trying to kill Zap? How dare you? Wait, I'm not pressing. Oh, there you go. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Do not get hit with the pickaxe. Oh, treasures. Gimme, 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 gimme. Oh, wait. What's hitting me here? What are you doing? Are you dragging me around? Oh, look at this. Oh, see, now, if we're the water level, you can do this. If you're any of the other characters, you cannot. So, it's good to be the water character in the water level. Oh, look at underneath there. I mean, this is not like crazy with the graphics, but it's still, it's really good. Graphic intense there. Oh, look. Deliciousness. Oh! What? We are inside the giant fish. Oh, is this what I have to hit here? Ah! Oh. Oh. Alright. We got eaten by a fish, everybody. We got Pinocchio'd. If you're at this point, type Pinocchio'd in the comments. Pinocchio-D. Pinocchio'd. Watch out for giant fish. Oh no. Oh gosh, there he is. I see him below. Floating around, looking hungry. Oh, I believe it's over here. Oh. I think we got pushed all the way back to the beginning. No! I wasn't there. Why did I get eaten? He telepathically ate me? How does that work? We are one. We are Siamese Spyros. Yeah, I think we lost it when we got swallowed up there. Oh, is that a pretzel?
The golden pretzel.
Skylanders of the light element are stronger in this zone.
Is that so? In this? Oh, wait. Watermelon. Yum. Oh, gosh. I just said watermelon. Yum. I can just imagine that.
Watermelon, you black.
That's right. I'm not black. I am Zap. I am a water element Skylander. We run the power, the portal of power. I like his little run. He's like a little gremlin. Hey, buddy. What's going on?
The mole butt says the eternal water source will only reveal itself if you place all four statues in the shrine. So get them all.
All right. Yeah, how'd that happen? Stupid fish ate us. I see him down there, too. I don't like that fish. All right, here we go. Going back in the wall. Look out! Blah. We could not get away from that thing. All right. It looks safe. He's changing. He's changing in the portal of power. He's jumping in. He's bringing in Spyro. That's right, everybody. Spyro is in the house. That's it. Look at Spyro. Looking good. I'm going to change my guy, too. I'm going to be Dark Spyro with a Stonehenge helmet on. Yes, everybody, there is a Dark Spyro. I can't do that yet. So, yeah. But, yeah, the jumping in and jumping out is different characters. I'm very impressed by that. I think that's a good job. Good job, Activision. You did good work here. You know, I know that now there's other games that people are going to be talking about that Activision made
stronger in this zone
for the holidays, but I'm digging this. I think you got something here. Keep this up. Keep working on this. Make some more characters. Get all Pokemon on this. Have like 150 of these things. Just, can you imagine someone's room just like, if they made that many characters, it's just like a shrine of just all the different characters. Make some people too. Make some celebrities. I want to like Denzel Washington. Action figure. Oh, look at this guy. Back again. What can I do? There we go. Oh, goodies. I love that Chinese takeout is a power-up here. Like, we're in this magical world. We've got giant fish that will eat you. We got little demon creatures that will steal statues. And yet the power-up looks like something I would get from Panda Express. I love that. Don't ever change it. Are we gonna push this? Oh, wait. Are we gonna block him again? Where's that guy at? Where is he at? Oh, he's changing. He's changing. He's going back in the portal of power. Gilgrunt is now in the house. And now he's on the other side. Yeah, good work there. Hey, buddy. Oh, got him. All right, we have three of the four statues. We need one more to get things going. Where is that fourth statue? Let me go up here. Talk to our friend.
About time you got here. What? I took a shortcut. Okay, the pirates have captured the last statue, loaded it onto their ship, and are making a run for it.
That's actually pretty clever, because I always wondered that about games. Like, how do you go through a whole level and the characters help you out just happens to be at the end of the level? Like, can you tell me how you got here, buddy? Because,
We've got to stop them. Get in that cannon. Aim for the masts. I'd do it myself, of course, but, you know, fish eye.
Rheumatism. All right. Alright, getting in. Sink the pirate ship. Alright. Oh, this is crazy. What am I doing here? Yeah. So now we are shooting at the pirate ship. Didn't we do this in... I feel like there was another game we did this. Yes. So yes, it's funny you playing this game on 360 because I can totally see these parts and go, oh yeah, the Wii version, I'm totally going to be moving my Wiimote around, shooting things. I totally see it. Oh wait, what is happening now? What? Get out of here. Oh, this is like Disney Universe has a thing like this where you shoot. Alright. Oh, he's still there. Oh, did we get him? Oh, uh-oh. Yeah! Take that, pirates. Oh, it's ours. Where are the pirates at? Did we kill the pirates? Are the pirates invisible? Are they ghosts? I love the jump down here. We cannot do that, so we gotta run around. No jumping. No jumping. There's no jumping in Spyro. Get out of my face here. Give me that statue. Oh, wait. Can I go swimming? Oh, I can't go. Ah, you! What? What just happened? Alright. Somehow. Oh. A treasure was found. Ooh, gold. Alright, well. Alright. That's great. Alright, well, that's not gonna happen, so I'm gonna take my buddy off. Zap! Do it! Do it, Roger! Do it! Oh, we gotta get on the ship here. Alright. Okay. Oh, there it is. We'll climb up here. Do 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 do. Get on the. Oh, okay, yeah, sure. So, yeah, I've gotta level up. So level up here. You know someone's gonna do that. They're gonna be like, alright, my thing is. Is there a level limit? Like, can you...
Oh, look at that.
What's that, gurgle fin? Ding, ding, ding. Ding, 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 ding. I love this music. So this is a very simple game. You can definitely tell this is a game for kids. It's very simple. In the sense, you know, you shoot things. You have a lot of energy. I have that. Get down there. Oh, only I were water. Oh, I am water. All right, what's this here? All right, there's over four statues. Which means, oh, the water egg comes out, of course. Let's see what the water egg's all about. All right. Hi. What? We got Pinocchio'd.
Well, well, well. Look what we have.
Okay, that was not the voice I was expecting.
Skylander and Eon's Portal Master Apprentice. Ah, and I see you just happened to be looking for the Eternal Water Source.
Yes.
Correction. I, Eternal Water Source!
What?
Well, you're too late. I am Chaos! And I'm the real Portal Master. And you are never getting out of here alive.
Alright.
My evil Water Dragon will take care of you. Attack!
I love that he says his name. I am Chaos! Whoa. What is that? It looks like Spyro. Oh my gosh. He totally is a gremlin. Except he's not multiplying the water. Alright. Hey, we got techno music going on now. We went from like Indian music to techno music. Yeah, take that. Cheese!
You defeated my minion.
Well, yeah.
I'm just getting started.
Okay.
I summon the deadly shark back of Doom Shark!
Are you serious? Are we serious right now? Doom Sharks! Oh, this... Whoa! What? This is crazy! What is going on? Zap! Oh no, Zap! Oh no! Zap got hit too hard. Oh no. Let's see. Drobot! Oh, it's not.
You seem to be lucky.
Well, Zap wasn't lucky. He's dead.
Your luck has run out.
Really?
Now you face my evil, amphibious, Gilman.
All right.
Look and load it.
Oh. Oh, he has to rest. Does he can't come back? Another while. Uh-oh. Trigger Happy is in the house. Got a little cowboy hat on. And he's telling... Wow, Trigger Happy does not play around.
You may have missed the amphibious
Gilman. Yeah. Sure.
But this is far from over. Far from it.
Okay.
The even deadlier shark.
Sharks. Doom Sharks. All right, everybody. In the comments below, you got to write Doom Sharks. Put as many O's in Doom Sharks as you possibly can. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Doom Sharks. Oh, rogue Doom Sharks. Coming out of the woodwork. Oh. Doom. Ah. No. Oh my gosh. What is happening right now? Oh, Drobot. I'm sorry, dude. I wasn't prepared for this. Okay. Who's this guy? Let's pick him. Boomer. Alright. Oh. Boomer! Getting hit. This is like.
Impossible!
Yes.
You survived my best water spell!
Yeah.
I mean, you survived a very mediocre water
spell! Wait a minute!
No, I am not impressed! And neither is my evil ice yeti! Attack!
What is up with this dude's voice? Trigger Happy, take him out. Oh yeah. Throwing dynamite. That can kinda get me. Like it's dynamite. Cause I told you once, now I told you twice, that I am Boomer. Throwing dynamite.
Maybe you're slightly good at fighting my water minions one-on-one.
Uh-huh.
Let's see how you do against all three at once.
All right. Oh, talk! Oh, this is... All right, time to blow some things up. Oh. Come on, Boomer. You can do this. Uh-oh. One of them gone. What? Doom Sharks! Oh, what happened? My Skylander? Not doing a good job here. Oh, that's strong. Dark Spyro is back. Where is he? Doom Shark! Sharks! Remember, write that in the comments, Doom Sharks. Put as many O's as you can. Doom Sharks! Somebody apparently has been watching Gremlins. Trigger Happy sounds just like a Gremlin. Like the laugh and everything is very Gremlin. Yes, that's a Gremlin. We're supposed to survive. We're just supposed to survive the Doom Sharks! Oh, he's hiding. Oh no, no more Trigger Happy? He's the best one. Well, what are you gonna do? Who's he bringing in now? Say hello to Ignitor. Doom Shark! Oh, hiding within the Doom Sharks. Yeah. Yeah.
Fine! Take it! Take the eternal water source, fool! Soon you too will fear my giant floating head like everyone else.
You will hang.
All right, chaos. This is gonna be a cartoon too. So I have played this game and I played Rayman Origins, and I'm just gonna say, cartoons. Both of these games should be cartoons. There it is. They should be toys. They should be cartoons. Well, thanks for watching. I am Black Nerd! And I'm here with CoinOpTV! And you should like and favorite and comment and subscribe, or my minions and Doom Sharks will attack you in your homes as you watch YouTube. Prepare for the chaos! Alright, hit that yellow button, clickety-click, and we'll see you in the next one. Doom Sharks!